हॉल इफेक्ट इज द प्रोडक्शन ऑफ ए वोल्टेज डिफरेंस अक्रॉस एन इलेक्ट्रिकल कंडक्टर ट्रांसवर्स टू एन इलेक्ट्रिक करेंट इन द कंडक्टर एंड टू एन अप्लाइड मैग्नेटिक फील्ड परपेंडिकुलर टू द करेंट। मीन्स इफ दिस इज ए इलेक्ट्रिकल कंडक्टर एंड ए करेंट इज फ्लोइंग अलॉन्ग दिस डिरेक्शन एंड ए मैग्नेटिक फील्ड इज अलॉन्ग परपेंडिकुलर टू दिस प्लेन ऑफ द कंडक्टर मीन्स अलॉन्ग अपर डिरेक्शन मीन्स सो दिस इज द डिरेक्शन ऑफ करेंट। दिस द डिरेक्शन ऑफ करेंट मीन्स देयर विल बी ए डिरेक्शन इन ऑपोजिट फॉर ए इलेक्ट्रॉन। So electrons are moving in opposite direction as I or current is moving along the positive direction. So if we figure out this problem, this is the direction of electron and this is the direction of magnetic field B. So we know that if there is a velocity V of electron, there will be existing current I, so obviously electron has a velocity. So this is the direction of velocity or motion of the electron. So we know that from Lorentz force, if a charge particle moving in between a magnetic field, then the force equals to charge V cross B, where V is the velocity of the charge particle and B the magnetic field direction. In our problem, the charge is Q is minus electron minus E and V is the along negative direction on left side, and the angle between B and V as a perpendicular, that is 90 degree. So our equation convert to A equals to minus E V B sin 90, that is minus E V B, and it has a direction, that is V cross B. So the direction of is inward to the board, like A cross B. We are going to V to B. So if we can use the screw law, that is if we rotate a screw from right hand screw from this portion to this portion, then screw are going to downward direction to the board. So obviously this is the direction of force for positive positive charge. So if we as E is negative, so we actually the force on electron is along this direction. This is the actual force direction. So the conductor or semiconductor is combination of free electron. So this free electron is pushed away to the board or outward to the board. So this is, there will be some electron accumulated at the surface, and there will be a deficiency of electron. There will be no electron, or we can see as a positive charge or deficiency electron. So in two side, this electron and the deficiency of electron create a potential difference, which is called Hall voltage. So Hall voltage is created due to the separation of electron and or accumulation of electron at one end and deficiency of electron at the other end. So we get a potential difference, and this is called Hall voltage, and this effect due to magnetic field is called Hall effect.